Hey guys, how's it going? Jeppy Pari Iso here, and welcome to the first episode of Ask Tita. So I have gathered questions for Tita Che from Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram, and she will answer it all for you guys today. So Tita, are you ready?
Of course, I was born ready. Let's do this.
Okay, let's get started. Okay, the first question is, Tita, what is your beauty secret?
What is my beauty secret? My God, it's a secret, right? That's why I cannot tell you. Just kidding. I guess my secret is no stress. I say no to stress. You know, when a stress comes to my life, I say, che, you get away there, you stress.
So, Tita, did you buy your LV bags and purses from Green Hills?
My God, did I buy my LV bags in Green Hills? Are you serious? Okay, maybe I buy like one or two bags only because it looks nice. Sorry.
Tita, in your opinion, what is the best course to take in college?
Wow, what is the best course to take in college? There's nursing, pharmacy, doctor, surgeon, nursing, doctor, scientist, economical, nursing, those, anything with benefits.
Tita, everybody wants to know, what is your favorite Filipino food?
Oh, okay, my favorite Filipino food is actually pinakbit because, I'm on a diet and I stay slim and sexy, so I have pinakbit with, a little bit of lechon on the side. You need balance.
This question is from a follower that says, Tita, how do I tell my parents I don't want to become a nurse?
Okay, children, listen. This is how you tell your parents you do not want to be a nurse, okay? You take after me, okay? Mommy, daddy, mommy, daddy, mommy, daddy, I have something to tell you. It's so important, so pay attention to me, okay? So, mommy, daddy, listen. I decided that I'm so excited to be a nurse.
Tita, what do you think about premarital sex?
Well, what do I think about premarital sex? My God. All I can say about that is that God sees everything, so be careful because He might give you a baby.
Tita, can you explain to us what a social climber is?
Oh my gosh, I know so many of those. My God, they act like they know everybody, they know everything, they're everywhere, But you can climb and you can climb all you want. You'll never make it to the top. Because I'll stop you. Che.
So Tita, the Philippines wants to know, are you a Vilmanian or a Noranian?
Well, that question is so hard. My God, Vilmanian or Noranian? Maybe I'll pick Dorian. Just kidding. I think I love Vilma Santos because she's the star of all seasons. I also love Nora Anor so much because she's iconic. I love both of their movies, especially the one where she's like, wala akong ginagawa masama. Akala mo lang wala, pero walang hirala. Thank you.
So Tita, you're going to a party. What do you bring? Lumpia or pansit?
Oh, I think I'll be creative and put them together. And then we'll have lumpiansit. And then, I'll say, I cook that. Everybody, you eat it. Or get out.
Tita, do you know how to cook?
My God, what kind of question is that? Do I know how to cook? Of course I know how to cook. My God. That's why your pansit tastes like a pansit. Sorry.
Tita, everybody's dying to know this. How is that fruit salad?
Oh, the fruit salad is doing really well in my freezer. It's still there from Thanksgiving 2017. There's a little bit more, maybe a handful of it more. And I think, I'll make a fresh batch this year for Thanksgiving 2018. And then I'll mix the 2017 fruit salad, for the seasoning so it tastes okay. It tastes good for everybody. Happy Thanksgiving in advance.
It looks like we have some musical requests for you, Tita. This follower says, Tita, can you please sing some Air Supply?
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I knew you were right. Believing for so long.
And this one asks, Tita, can you sing Let It Be?
Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. The next letter in the alphabet is letter C. Letter C, letter C, letter C, letter C. The next letter in the alphabet is what? Letter D.
Tita, what do you do when you see other titas arrive at family gatherings?
You know, when there's a family party and all the other titas is there and they walk in, you know, I'm always first. You know, I look at them and then I look down to see what bag they have. And you know, if it's nice, then I'll go on my smartphone and then I'll buy a more expensive bag, you know, and then I'll greet them, "Hi, Mars! Mwah, mwah! Love your bag, che!"